All right, thank you, Jazz. In the meantime, local authorities are searching for an inmate who escaped from work release. Alabama Department of Corrections officials reported Mark Todd Johnson missing after a bed count at the Mobile County Work Release Center. No details on what Johnson was wearing at the time of the escape. If you have any information, call local authorities.